Hello again. In this video, I am going to explain how to convert an infix expression to a postfix expression. Before that, first let's see what the priority of the operators are. This exponent operator has the highest priority. Then comes the multiplication and division operator. Then comes the plus and minus operator. Okay, now we have an infix expression. What we'll do is, we'll scan every character. Whenever an operand comes, we'll add it to the postfix column. Whenever an operator comes, we will push it to the stack column. Now, for the popping, I'll explain to you while I solve the expression. See carefully. This bracket comes, put it in the stack column. A comes, add it to the postfix column. Plus, put it in the stack column. B, add it to the postfix column. See that A was also here, added to the postfix column. Then comes the division operator. See, the division operator has higher priority than the plus operator, so they can stay together here. Next comes C. Next comes the multiplication operator. See that the multiplication operator and the division operator, which was here, has the same priority. Now, no two operator of the same priority can stay together. So, the operator which was here before would be popped out of this, popped out from the stack, and a star would be pushed into the stack. So this division popped out from the stack and added to the postfix column. Next we have this bracket. We'll put it here. Next we have B. The stack will remain same, and we will add D to the postfix column. Next come plus. Since there was a bracket, plus will be here only. Next is E. The stack will remain same. E will be added to the postfix column. Then there is this bracket. Now this bracket, when this bracket comes, closing braces, it will close this thing. Whenever a bracket closes, pop whichever operator are in there and add it to the postfix column. So this bracket closes, this thing will pop out and will be added to the postfix column. Next there is minus. Now see, there was multiplication beforehand, and minus, a lower priority operator, tries to get pushed into the stack. This cannot be done. A lower priority in front of a higher priority cannot be tolerated. So the operator which was in there before would pop out from here and would be added to the postfix expression. There is another problem. Look, plus and minus operator are of the same priority. Now, no two same priority operators can stay together. So, this plus will also pop out from here. So, two operators popped out from here, plus and star. Now, plus, star was popped out first, so star would be added to the postfix expression first, then the plus operator would be added here. Now in the stack column we have a bracket, opening bracket, and a minus. Next character is F. The stack will remain same, and F would be added to the postfix column. The last is the closing braces. As I told earlier, whenever a closing braces comes, pop out whichever operator is in there and add it to the postfix column. So your final postfix expression is this. This was fairly simple and mechanical. You don't have to remember a lot of things, just a few rules and you are done with it. Infix to postfix expression converted in a swap.